In this video, I am going to show you how to download and install WinRAR on Windows PC. Okay, first open Google Chrome, then type WinRAR, search, then open this first link. For your convenience, I will leave the official WinRAR website link in the description. Make use of that. Yeah, now click this download option. Then here you can download the default WinRAR software. If you have 64-bit OS means click this, or 32-bit means click this. For me it's 64-bit, so I click this. Then the software will automatically starts download. Now it's downloaded. Now open File Explorer, Downloads. Yeah, here you can see the file. Now double click that and enter your PC admin pin. Yeah. Here you can choose the path. For me, I don't want that. Then just click install. Then click OK. Done. Close this. Now all your zip file are changed like this. If you want to extract this, just right click here. Then tap extract here. Now it's extracted. You successfully downloaded and installed WinRAR software on Windows PC. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video to friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.